songwriter. He died on December 29th at the age of 89. And I'm going to do it again tonight because the recording failed, and because it's almost the end of January, I like the song.
Oh.
In the meantime, of course, David Crosby died, and just a couple days ago, Tom Verlaine died. He was in a band called Television. I wish I could sing some of his songs, are you ready?
G first?
Oh, we're going to do that one first?
Which one are you doing first?
Well, we'll do that one since you got back.
Okay.
Okay, I guess we're going to do Snowball Earth by Jesse Ferguson. I've done this one before, too, but not for quite a while. Jesse Ferguson is a...
I think you can make this more complicated.
Canadian who lives in a town called Cornwall. When I first saw his page, I thought he was called the Bard of Cornwall on his YouTube page. I thought he was in Cornwall, England, but it turns out it's just a town in Ontario. But he's done a whole lot since then, and this is one of his original songs. It's called Snowball Earth. It's kind of about a theory, a scientific theory. I can tell you about it later.
Batten our
our hearts down so they don't get blown around by the winds of sleep across the plain. Oh, we could make love here tonight, make love our firelight, to mark the storm as it shakes our window pane. Storm never ends. Here is what I recommend. Get your shovel and hold on to me. And frozen is the word. My heart will be a singing bird whose nest is in a flowering tree. About just to make your tea.